This is a very unique mountainous landscape that gives you the appearance of the Potala Palace in Tibet. But it's so natural, it's part of this mountain range. And this mountain range is all barren, there's hardly any vegetation on it. Just look at that, this remarkable work of nature.